I love the idea of a caterpillar turning into a butterfly. And I'm not just talking about the part where the butterfly is finally spreading its wings and everything is already great, but I'm equally fascinated with the weight, you know, with the struggle one has to face to become beautiful. So I decided to dedicate this webisode to transformation. Army of Love is the kind of army that uses integrity, love, and unity as weapons. And as we picked some super grimy locations to represent the restriction, I really wanted the characters to be completely magical and represent faith. You know, like little beacons of light in the darkness.
We're about to make her into a Moonshine Outsider fairy.
Right on.
Right on. Worn by some moonchilds, and a lot of times in LA by me after that.
I love this hair. Yeah. It's like the absolute cyber heaven.
Right.
And the inspiration from this hair came from bathroom pipes. So I've been cutting these bathroom pipes in pieces, and I think it's going to be super epic. First bubble goth hair fashion ever made. The clothes, of course, are very, very important. So there was a couple of people that I knew that I absolutely had to work with. First off, I called up Grete Stichlaus, who is a stylist, and she's known for her cyber goth aesthetics. So she was one person that absolutely had to be involved, and she made some killer work happen with the Moon Children. As for my own outfit, I really wanted to work with my favorite Estonian designer, Liisi Eesmaa. She makes dresses out of plexiglass that weigh I don't even know how many hundreds of pounds, so I knew that she was the one to nail this outfit with me.
We have a great understanding with Kerli, and so this is her Lolita Rave outfit. Soon to be ready during these night hours.
At this point, there's only a few hours left before the video shoot, but there's one thing that I absolutely need to do before I go to sleep. I really need to finish this killer pair of bubble goth shoes that I've been working on for the past 2 weeks. Now that you've already seen so many of the characters in the video transform completely, I'm sure you're dying to see the set. So in the next webisode, I'm gonna take you to the set of making this music video. Stay tuned.